Hello. Oh shit. Yeah, that doesn't have... anything to do with that. Cash money. I always forget, once it goes in his body, have to bring it back down again. This map is huge.
Hello.
Yeah, this dog actually helped me this time. What's up, you healer? Yeah, it's a duck. What's up, Satama? Just playing this shit. What is this do? Thank you. Oh my god, that's the only place they got me, is like this. There we go. This map is all about using both Luigi's. So many Luigi's. So the rubber ducky can go in against these things, right? Yes. Trying to get away from it. Oh my god, seriously? Oh, okay. Nope, no, 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 no. Said walk up. He floated down that way anyways? I didn't know that shit was happening. He's gonna do that shit forever. Bye. Oh shit. I think I see a crystal. Looks like a penis. Here we go, boy. Well, this puzzle looks promising.
Oh shit!
What the fuck? Yes, this is exactly where I was. Gonna say that's not helpful. What am I supposed to do about that?
Hello.
Fucking ghosts in the lobby.
Whee.
With glasses. Yeah, they have glasses so I can't shine them in the face. I mean, that's fine. Because... I don't know how I'm gonna get past the Sharkies. Soccer ball. There's also piranhas in here, which is insane to me. I'm surprised those haven't, like, bit me in the face yet. Bye-bye. Oh no. Maybe that's what I was supposed to do? Run past them? Oh, thanks, Blackhawk. That's nice. Can you guys hear me or no? This is basically sewer water. It's disgusting. Is this okay?
What? Hello.
I wonder, like, what that other green pipe does. Of course it has money in it. Also, if I come back in here, will the shark things appear again? Stop. Oh my god. I mean, that tire, like, is a huge bounce. Still haven't figured out why they're soccer balls. All that for nothing. I have not found a single gem. Why am I sneezing everywhere? I guess the duck can't go back there. Yeah. little sharkies aren't so tough now. Why are you flopping around? You're a ghost. Alright, later, bud. A submarine. Oh. I guess the fire burned Luigi. Found one. This game is so weird. It's what makes me keep playing it. Right, it's just like this unique like combo of stuff. It's just so weird. Sucking Luigi. How am I supposed to hurt this? I guess I could put Luigi like this. There we go. Make him eat Luigi. Just like the dinosaur. Made him eat Luigi. He's like, dob, 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 dob. So what goes on here? See, the thing is like, how did you do this? Nailed the gig. Oh, that was an interesting little mini map or mini game. It was highly annoying though. The constant back and forth. But we solved it up quick. Well, relatively quick. Oh! Suck it, Banjo. Guys, I think someone's living back here. Alright, so I got that one.
Oh, not for me. Uh-oh.
I'm just gathering all the gems right now. Just in case I wasn't clear to everyone. Do I always stream around this time? I don't really have a stream schedule. Usually it's either late at night or at 8 o'clock.
Yeah.
It also depends on my time that week.
Hello?
We're in a sinking situation. Yeah. no idea what I'm supposed to do. Except try to pop his shit. No, this is, Nintendo Switch. Of course I'm not gonna be able to get to him, he's all the fuck over here. This is a dumb boss. Cause it's pretty annoying. Come on. Like, how am I supposed to get to him with that? There we go. To the middle of the... I don't know if it was well played, it took me a long time. It took me a while to even figure out what the game wanted me to do. That is true. That's because there is a glitch.
Yeah.
That was terrible. Wait, how do we get out of here? Oh, that's right, it's down here. So we can't get the final gem because apparently we have to backtrack through here in a later chapter. So I just have to remind myself to grab it when all is said and done.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
So I got all the gems on B1. Now I need to get the gems on the first. I think I missed a couple on the first couple of floors, actually. I love the music though. It's bumping. Legend of Zelda, Halo. I like a lot of different games. All the gems. Yeah.
Oh. Oh ho!
Now that we know we can melt ice on fire, which seems logical, but I tried to do it before in here and it wouldn't let me do it. Let's magically try this now. Bro, there's literally video footage of me putting the ice block on top of them. Yeah, Halo is my childhood. Pretty much. Or my teens, I should say. He got away. He's fucking gone Super Saiyan. I don't think I got all the gems here. Yeah, no, I got it now, but I mean, I just think it's ridiculous that it's like I'm standing there literally, I put it on the fire, and there was just like, nope. I knew this contained a secret. I knew that gate was a secret to this fucking gym. I can't believe, like, I sat there for a while trying to figure that out. Let us die by just holding a gem. What the hell? Yeah, let's check out the fourth floor. Definitely miss some here for sure. This is the music stage, I think.
Hey ho. Got it.
So there's another gem there that we can't get yet, because we're not far enough in the game. That's right, freak yourself out. Oh, this is where we started. No, this is Mario's room. He has slippers with his own name on it. Or toes, one of the two.
Thank you.
So we got all those. I feel like I got that one. Is there a way to check? Yeah, I think after that we got them all because this was the first place I got them all. Garden Suites also got it. Paranormal Productions, yes. I think we're good. We're only missing two. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. No, I didn't like Gears of War. This is like Egyptian. This is awesome. What's this? Thank you. Shiny.
I did it. Oh-ho.
Oh!
Where did he go? Now there was like a boo ball around here. Where did they go? Look away. It's a money ghost. I like how the ground reacts to me smashing it in the air. It's hilarious. That little ball go that I had, it had Boo's face on it. Is it over here? Press this one. Come on. I'm not here on Flippadero.
Huh? Oh, huh?
Wow, this dude is doing hella damage. This arbitrary wings got like waiting thing.
Wow! Oh, yeah!
It's too much. Oh my god. It's because of this fucking thing. We're dead. We could just fucking put another pot on here, but I don't see how. Since I can't fucking pick up pots.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Poison. Where the fuck is this other shit?
Yeah.
solve it up quick. I will say that is kind of creepy. Whatever, lady, just leave me with all your money. That's cool.
Wow!
Get that that look off your face, girl. Oh, is this real life right now? Okay, well, I didn't know we could do it twice now. Wow, my vacuum doesn't even reach there. Unbelievable. Great work. And I can't even suck that. That's awesome. I'm not even sure what I'm doing to her, to be honest. It's like, great, I take those away, but who cares? What does it do? There's two of them now? How do I avoid that? Tell me. Like, how do I avoid that? Thank you. Ridiculous. Alright, we're missing one gem. What is this? What is this? Which is right here.
Woo!
Mad Hatter. Alright, I'm gonna call it a night. Good night, guys.